BTS is taking over the world, but they may also be changing your habits and giving you more knowledge. The group has never been afraid to share their lives with fans, and in turn, ARMYs have picked up some BTSISMS along the way. Here are just a few habits and life lessons you may have learned as an ARMY. 1. Being proud of who you are. It doesn't matter who you are or where you're from. At some point in your life, you have probably felt like you don't belong. But there's just something about BTS that can make you feel like you don't need to be anything or anyone but you, whether it's the unapologetic way they just are themselves or simply identifying with the members. BTS is making it okay to be yourself. 2. Working hard to fulfill your dreams. Your browser does not support video. Ad choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Once you become an ARMY, you see how much work BTS and other idols put into their work. The members have never been shy about how they got to where they are, and seeing their unending dedication to fulfill their dreams inspires you to do the same. 3. Self-care. Although this one isn't always specific to BTS, our idols often inspire us to take better care of ourselves. Maybe you see how jacked Jungkook is and decide to work out yourself. Or you see them taking such good care of their skin. Your browser does not support video. Then there are their messages of self-love that really make you want to stop with any self-hate. No matter what it is, BTS is inspiring people to take better care of themselves. 4. Finger hearts. This is one of those little quirks you may have picked up from watching so many videos featuring the boys. Your browser does not support video. But seriously, once you start, it's almost impossible to stop. 5. Trying out new music. Your browser does not support video. The boys are always suggesting new music or telling fans who they are listening to. As an ARMY, you're often interested in what the members are interested in, and so will listen to their suggestions. In doing so, you'll find a whole bunch of new music that you may have never found otherwise. 6. Interest in learning Korean. Welcome to the K-pop life. You may want a basic introduction to Korean. When you get into K-pop, you start wanting to learn Korean so that you can understand your idols and not have to go through the painful wait for subtitles. 7. Learning about new things. BTS will make you want to learn new things. You might find yourself wanting to learn to cook like Jin. Your browser does not support video. Or learn how to dance like J-Hope, or maybe rap like Suga. Your browser does not support video. You might want to be a great impressionist like Room. Or learn to play the saxophone like V. Your browser does not support video. Maybe learn to jump as high as Jimin. Or try out anything the Golden Maknae does. On top of wanting to learn things from the members, you might also find yourself wanting to learn more about the music industry. 8. Not caring about your laugh. Your browser does not support video. Some people can be self-conscious about their laugh. Jimin laughs with his whole body and Jin has his windshield wiper laugh, but do they care? No, your browser does not support video. After seeing them being so comfortable with themselves, you give up on caring about how others see you and let your belly laugh fill the room. 9. Jungkook's head tilt. Your browser does not support video. Jungkook has this really cute habit of tilting his head whenever he's getting ready to try something. As an ARMY, you may find yourself doing the same thing. 10. Caring for other people. Each member of BTS cares for the others like they are one big family. You can't help but admire their bond, and in turn, you will start caring about others like BTS. 2018 Korea Winter Olympics. More than 10,000 foreigners are still living in Korea illegally. Due to the Winter Olympics, Korean gold medalist reveals how much the government gave her in prize money. Another gold medal Olympian just outed herself as a hardcore XOL10. Muggles, who became instant EXO stans after the Olympics closing ceremony. North Korean Winter Olympics cheerleaders forced to have sex with Kim Jong-un's officials. Ivanka Trump is now following EXO and CL on Twitter. BTS was invited to perform at the Olympics. Here's why they didn't do it. Here's why PSY turned down offer to perform at the Olympics. Olympic medalists are freaking out over CL and EXO at the closing ceremony. A look into the 2018 Pyeongchang Olympics athletes village from the inside. Entire world mesmerized by CL, EXO, and Honey Lee's performances at 2018 Olympic closing ceremony. Here's how Red Velvet Wendy is connected to this American Olympian. Evgenia Medvedeva just met with EXO, wrapping up an adorable Olympics friendship story. SM Entertainment is planning a meeting with EXO and Evgenia that she will never forget. His why every single one of the 2018 Olympic pickets